like Onslaught. Meltdown vinyl hot as Sunspot. He's hunting Morlocks. I'm sure Psylocke will save him from enslavement. It's a long shot. X-Factor and Excalibur. We were the Fantastic Four. Plus one more. Kingpin was just immortal. Removed from the mix. And now it's Mr. Sinister's Insidious 6. Polaris the pacifist. Galactus the activist. Acting on his hunger for your planet. That's the last of it. Make no mistake. Mystique is messing with me. With mutants like her. My trust is kinda iffy. If we go back to wild style. Wild child. Miles Sabretooth up. Gave Nova a crewcut. I goofed up. Now she's seeing Redskull. I can't say that today is dull. Strong guy smashed upon the wrong guy. Out of control. Don't take lightly the Mighty Thor. He might forfeit. Yeah right. I'm sure. Externally yours. I work with whatever hand I'm dealt. I felt I needed more vinyl to melt. And so it goes with help from superheroes. I felt I needed more vinyl to melt. Mr. Fantastic, could you reach around the corner down the block to the store and grab me a pop can? Torches in the kitchen cooking something hot, man. Cyclops went to 7-Eleven to get some eye drops. While I'm waiting for Gambit and Thing to drop on, I got my magic mic in case Apocalypse should try what? To step up. But my rap is uncanny and I heard Namor could float the offshore. I mean, can he?
No.
Wolverine, I need a clean cut and don't say but this time. With this rhyme, we'll fall short of fresh fish line. Storm, you got on too much eyeliner. Just to go to Silver Surfer's Diner off the coast. The most she could do is call Rogue. Probably posing for Vogue, but instead she went and told Nightcrawler to call her. Now the Invisible Woman would have me see this. That I'd be this. Some kind of wonderful and to believe this. Now the devil's giving me static. About to get dramatic. When out of nowhere came Colossus who had lost us earlier. But blocked the bullets from their devil's automatic. I had about enough of this. So I unleashed my magic mic and blew him away. A melted vinyl. I work with whatever hand I'm dealt. I felt I needed more vinyl to melt. And so it goes with help from superheroes. I felt I needed more vinyl to melt. I work with whatever hand I'm dealt. I felt I needed more vinyl to melt. And so it goes with help from superheroes. I felt I needed more vinyl to melt. The Punisher met his match, so I scratched his kitty pride. Pulled the gun on me, crying on the inside. We didn't get along back then, times were hard. But that was before Professor X discovered MasterCard. Bishop, Sister Shard, and I have Archangel watching over us at every angle. My ankle twisted, but I heal real fast. Flash ran by real fast, suddenly stopping up ahead. And then we found him, Omega Red. Halfway dead, I had the Alpha Lifeline in the hospitality's bed. Why did I help our enemy? Things are better left unsaid. It's incredible how the Hulk can hold an anger insult. His depression, I suspect, caused a domino effect. Now how bad can the Gladiator get? I bet he's got Silver Fox. Sell her Goldilocks for profit. We knew of his diabolic plan, but didn't know how to stop it. He sent Sentinels, but their attack was merely marginal. Injuries included Banshee and Particle Sandman. And shocker, what's stranger than the Doctor? Medusa had to interrupt. Black Bolt, shut up. I wouldn't believe it if I didn't see it. See through Deadpool, don't blame me for the fool. Miss Marvelous, I'd rather starve than kiss her deadly lips. A lady's death strike, it's like open season on me. So I made a crossover call to the Justice League in Washington, D.C.